Oh, now that's a little hammer handle. Okay, little guy. Oh, geez. We'll cut some wood with him. Ooh, there's a nice fat perch. Well, I guess he isn't too little. I think he's smaller than that. This guy's been pissing around with me probably for about an hour. Didn't get it on camera again, but there's another nice, probably 14 plus incher. Couple pounder. Just a little tungsten glow glitter here, gold color, orange dot, mealworm. That feels like a smaller one. Oh, maybe not. Feels small. Fairly good size one. Finally, this guy bit four times and I missed him. And you're on the transducer. Come here, little butterballs. Got a little honey hole now going. Another butterball? Yeah. Another nice butterball. Ooh, there we go. There we go. Smaller than that. Didn't put up no fight. She just came up like a big old bloated balloon. On the deucer. There's some collie perch coming in now. Another one right away. There's another one. A little bit smaller, but still a good one. I don't know, every time you guys can get a cut on that transducer. Well, I guess he isn't too little. Jackfish. Double. Maybe it's all the walleye coming. Ooh, you got shots! Shots, baby! Sucker fish! Oh, we didn't get the double header on cam, but that was Dean's sucker fish too there. He just brought up. That's a big doozy. Big one there. This little guy here. Who thinks you can catch a double header sucker fish? Not me. Oh, maybe not. There's fish. Perch.